Hello students, good morning. Today we are taking the one of the topic of the first chapter of biology of 12th class, that is reproduction in organisms. This is the chapter and our topic is lifespan. Lifespan, what do you mean by lifespan? Lifespan is the time period that lies between birth of an organism to the death of an organism. It means all the changes which occur in living organisms from their birth to the death is known as lifespan. But it does not consider the accidental death. That means it considers only the natural death. Okay. Then, for example, and the lifespan vary from minutes to years. That means, for example, bacteria. Bacterial lifespan of E. coli bacteria is 20 minutes. So, many bacteria are there in the world whose lifespan is only minutes. Mayfly is there whose lifespan is only 1 day. Butterfly is there whose life period is 1 to 2 weeks only. But crocodile lifespan is 60 years. Elephant, everyone has seen, 60 to 90 years. Parrot, you will amazing to hear that parrot lifespan is 140 years. Banyan tree, 200 to 300 years. People, 2000 to 3000 years. People is the plant that will release the oxygen during the night also. And sequoia, which is considered as a redwood tree, is also. Sequoia is a redwood tree whose lifespan is maximum, whose lifespan is 300 to 400 years. 3000 to 4000 years. Okay, these are the various examples. So, I have underlined the specific examples by red color because these are very important for the point of view of CBSE and from the point of view of NEET, because so many times MCQs type questions will come from here. They are asking about the so many times they have given the four choice and asking about one of the lifespans. Okay, now there are four stages of lifespan. Four stages होती हैं. कोई भी organism की जो life cycle होती है, उसके अंदर four stages आती हैं. First stage is juvenile stage. Second is maturity stage. Third is aging and senescence. And fourth is death. Any living organism, जो भी living organism earth पे आया है, it will pass from these four stages. So, what do you mean by juvenile stage? Must remember this thing. One mark question will come from this only. What do you mean by juvenile stage? The time period from the birth to when the organism start to reproduce. That means organism start to reproduce. Does not start the reproduction. Organism start to reproduce is known as juvenile stage. I have written here when organism acquired the capacity to reproduce. But must remind this thing, juvenile bud is considered in organisms, not in plants. So, what we will call in plants, juvenile stage is known as vegetative phase in the plants. Second stage is maturity stage, when the organisms start to reproduce. Someone start in the age of 18, someone start in the 20, in the human beings. So, when any organism start to reproduce, start the reproduction, is known as the maturity. In human beings, we will call it the puberty stage. In human beings, it comes in 12 or 13 years. But for the time of breeding, when organisms start to breed, start to produce the young ones, in this time period, so on the basis of time period, it is classified into two categories, seasonal breeders or continuous breeders. As the name indicates, seasonal breeders includes उसके अंदर वो ऑर्गेनिजम्स आते हैं जो स्पेसिफिक सीजन और स्पेसिफिक पीरियड के अंदर ही रिप्रोड्यूस करते हैं. इसका मतलब थ्रू आउट द ईयर प्रोडक्शन नहीं होता. इन ऑर्गेनिजम्स के अंदर स्पेसिफिक सीजन के अंदर रिप्रोडक्शन स्टार्ट होता है. एग्जांपल फ्रॉग रेनी सीजन में स्टार्ट करते हैं. लिजार्ड एंड डियर. एंड ऑन द अदर साइड आप देखो कंटिन्यूस ब्रीडर्स. कंटिन्यूस ब्रीडर्स आर द ब्रीडर्स व्हिच रिप्रोड्यूस थ्रू आउट द ईयर. That means in any of the month of the year they can reproduce. Example, rabbit, mice, cattle and we human beings also. comes under the continuous feeders. CBSE asks one mark question in the examples. Must remember these examples. After that, aging and senescence. This is the third stage. What do you mean by aging and senescence? Aging. Aging is the progressive deterioration of the body. That means body is showing some changes. And that is known as aging. Then senescence. Have you heard the word budhapa? That is the senescence. Irreversible stages of aging which cannot be reversed. That means agar koi person is stage mein chala gaya to it cannot reverse, wo wapis nahi aa sakta. Isliye kaha jata hai irreversible stage of aging is considered as senescence. And next is death, when all life activity will stop, is known as death. So all these four phases of lifespan must each and every organism should pass.